Today we're making Chinese steamed fish with fermented black bean and garlic sauce.
What amazing.